New this morning, Furman University confirms there is a student who has tested positive for COVID-19. University officials say the student has been home since experiencing symptoms and is recovering. This is the first reported case of a Furman student or employee. The school is asking students who have not picked up their belongings from campus to do so by April 5th.